And we are back! During the commercial break, Ben and I were talking about ducks flying away. What would it be like if you bought some ducks? Didn't realize...
Really, we got straight back to the silliness.
They had the ability to fly, and they flew away. I want a duck. Oh, man. Like, what's that conversation that you guys have afterwards? Honey, I have something to admit. Our ducks are gone. They've gone south for the winter. One day they may return as they migrate back north. What if Goose was a part of the team? Whatever, Ben. I feel like this is a one-sided conversation. I'm going into the video game then.
I just have this vision of Garfield sitting outside looking in like his yard and there's no ducks there. And he's like, the ducks, they flew away. That's hilarious.
I would have blamed a fox.
Right?
Oh, God.
Tim Bob getting aggressive. But Pluto's going to deal with it. Oh, yeah. That's how you get rid of not valid. Oh, do it again.
Straight up spawn, that's even.
That's brilliant.
That's just spicy.
I have not thought about that. You could keep the explosions going for hours.
Relay the explosions? Spawn trap?
That's a new game. That's the new metagame. How long can you keep the goalie dead?
Spawn trap. That's so mean.
Anyway, 3-0. Currently 2-1 tethered. In a pretty one-sided series thus far. I expect to see it continue being one-sided.
I don't.
Really, Chris?
No.
So you do.
I do.
Yeah.
I do expect it to be one-sided.
You do. Very one-sided, actually.
Those ducks just converged up in the air. Here comes...
What was your favorite
Buffelli.
Duck? What was your favorite duck name?
Goose, for sure.
If you could name a... If I gave you a pet duck as like a wedding present...
Yep.
What would you name?
Probably Ferdinand or something more fun.
Ferdinand?
Yeah.
Why would you name your duck Ferdinand?
Call him Ferdy if you want.
Ferdy.
That was good, Ferdy.
I feel like you'd be very good at looking after a duck.
Yeah, I'd be the best duck owner ever. You know, Shibby, my best friend and I, when we were college roommates, we had the idea that...
Please tell me you bought a
duck. We would buy houses next to each other when we were older.
Okay.
And we would have a moat. And our moat would go in through our house.
Through that.
And in the moat would be Mallard Fruit Cat Home Duck, who would just be the duck that we share.
Now, how close to reality is this from happening?
I am $3 billion away. GoFundMe is open right now. Just Mallard Fruit Cat Home Duck is the name of the GoFundMe.
I would love if this was a real thing.
If you own an oil company and feel like making a small donation.
Would be a very, very fractional donation, so you can get your moat, your houses, and your duck.
Seriously though, imagine like being at the breakfast table, and all of a sudden, of course the moat's underneath the breakfast table.
Obviously.
You drop food, it just gets washed away. Mallard Fruit Cat just comes and like nibbles at your toes, or it just goes wah, and says hi. Like, it'd be a great start to your day.
Do the duck impression again.
Wah.
Oh my god.
And I would totally train Mallard Fruit Cat Home Duck to fight the Aflac Duck, because I don't like that guy.
You don't like
him? No.
So you'd have like, what, duck fighting going on?
No, it'd be pretty one-sided. It'd be like Untethered versus Air Force 2.
Oh wow, that one-sided?
Yeah.
That's pretty one-sided.
Mallard Fruit Cat would take care of business.
You sure about that?
Just like Dex 9 did.
Dex 9 made a one-point game with 2.5 minutes to go. Don't see your duck doing that. Can I bring a duck into the like studio one day?
Only if you let me keep him.
Yep.
Dirty. Come on in.
All I'm thinking about is ducks. How
it's
is
weird,
it,
man.
Why are ducks so amusing?
Know.
They're just such amusing creatures.
Calling 4-year-olds attractive, now talking about ducks.
Oh, really?
Really? Oh, we're totally going to get fired.
It's so worth. Ducks, man. Ducks.
Major League Gaming is hiring. LG.tv/careers. Feel free to put in the subject, I want Ben's job. Genio comes in.
Oh, God.
This was close for a minute.
And then it wasn't very close.
And then Lucinio showed up. Sparky is back.
Wait, wasn't Sparky the name of one
of the folks? Yeah, he's got his sparks on.
Okay.
You need to do, like, impressions. Like, just for video games. I would play you the video
when
game.
When I have my own game, I'm going to make all of the sound effects myself.
I would love that game. You need to make that game while saving, you know, three billion. Yeah, why don't you do the special effects? We could bring the sound down and you can do like the shh.
That requires way too much effort.
No.
Then I'm willing to put in. But if you'd like to go for it, I'm in.
I'm good. Right now I'm fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Sure.
Just thinking about ducks, watching
you thought you were gonna score, Tim Bob! Lucinio says no, the half court punish, not gonna happen. Ball just rolls.
I had it all lined up of where I was gonna go when Tim Bob scored and they didn't score.
Really?
Frustrated me greatly.
Sorry.
It's fine, it's not my fault, it's Tim Bob's fault.
Tim Bob's?
Couldn't hit Bondor.
Whoa, that's a nice shot from Pluto. Look at this. Yeah. Not in.
What was that? Was that English? Was that what that was supposed to be?
I'm just getting lazy cutting off my words like you do.
How do I cut off my words?
Sparky going up again.
Oh, dear.
This is like his Pikachu car.
His Pikachu car?
Yep.
Pikachu!
If you don't see Pikachu, then you're missing out. All he needs is the lightning bolt on the back.
Oh, that would be so good. Yeah, we should tell him. We should send him a message. And be like, hey.
You could add like a little black stripes, but I feel like that might be over.
No, I think that's OTT. Unless it was little black circles, like the cheeks. That could work. No? Just me on the Pikachu?
Yeah, I'm gonna leave you there.
Okay. Well, anyway. Untethered.
10 seconds.
No surprise.
Two goals. Not gonna happen. The waffle.
Every time I cast Untethered, I get very hungry for waffles. Like, I just think about the food.
I don't eat complex carbs, Ben.
You don't eat them now. But in 8 days, you will.
True that. Well, Shinio! 4 shots this game. 3 from Waffle, 2 from Pluto. As this one, a pretty low-scoring 3-1. It was 4-0, 5-0. Now you got a 3-1 here in game 4. Yeah. I am.
Just gonna casually sit there. What we've seen so far this week, we've seen you feet on the desk.
Yep. I brought my shoes today.
Oh, you're wearing shoes. That's delightful.
Yep.
Nice pair of shoes. Also, your monitor is probably the weirdest angle. People at home can't see that, but if I look over at Chris's screen, it's like I see maybe like a silly angle, whereas my screen you can easily see, because I'm a man of the people, Chris.
You like to share with the people?
Depends.
How are you a man of the people?
Because I'm sharing my view with you.
Do you know who's in town this weekend causing all kinds of problems?
Who?
The Pope.
Oh, Lord, yeah. I saw that. He landed today, right?
Now, he is truly a man of the people.
I mean, I guess.
On board with Pluto. We're going to put religion on the shelf for a moment.
Hold on, wait. Can we bring the Pope in and make him play Rocket League?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he'll do it because he has nothing better to do.
I mean, he's the Pope. Like, what does he do?
Seriously, this is how you bring countries together.
Exactly. Rocket League. We get the Pope playing Rocket League. You can't tell me that wouldn't be brilliant.
That would be the best way to get views from billions of people.
Exactly.
Oh. Lucinio! Interception turns into a goal.
Or nah.
No, it'll happen. It'll happen. It's Lucinio.
Nope.
It told you it's going to be a goal. Still
a goal in which net, Chris?
Still coming. You just wait.
It's going to be really awkward.
Lucinio is totally going to score this. He's got this.
It has to be Lucinio, though. Remember
he's
that.
Waiting patiently.
Lucinio. Yep.
In case Sparky, aka the Pokey Breeder.
Oh, wait, no, that was Waffle, Chris.
Oh, it's wrong.
You got that wrong. A little bit.
Here he is. Vafele.
Why does he not just spell it Waffle?
Maybe he's French Canadian.
Is Vafele Waffle in French?
Yes, it is.
Say it as if you know it, and it's gonna be true. I like it.
Do we have any French people in the chat?
We do.
Please confirm how to spell waffle in French.
And how do you say it, too? I feel like Fafeli is not right. There's the goal from Lucchino you were expecting.
It's Vafeli.
Vafeli. Vafeli.
Not Vafeli.
Vafeli is Italian.
Sorry. Here it is. Sparky from downtown. The half-court shot is not valid. Goes to collect some boost.
Boom. Chicka wah wah.
Sinks it.
2-0. VQ untethered. Just really in cruise control at this point.
Front flip. Told you. Pay me.
Vafeli is Latvian for wafer.
Very close to waffle. And French. Waffle.
Yeah.
Why not? Latvian, huh?
Yeah. Let me find out. He's a Latvian.
How big is Latvia while we're on
very,
Google?
Very small.
Like Upper East Side small or like Manhattan small?
Upper East Side small, Manhattan small. It's a country, Chris. Like it's gonna have some substance to it.
You said very small. I don't know. I've been in Monaco. That place is tinier than.
Do you know the smallest country in the world?
Half of Manhattan.
Do you know what the smallest country in the world is?
St. Martin and St. Martin.
Wait, did you say St. Martin?
Mm-hmm.
Wrong.
What do you got for me?
Vatican.
The Vatican's a country?
Boom! Pope! Vatican!
Whoa, see, that's a country?
Yep, it's a country. His armed guards is actually an army, which classes not.
What? No way the yep. Vatican is
promise,
a,
I swear,
a country.
I swear on my life, it is a country.
Do you get your passport stamped?
You don't get it stamped, but you
it's
have to go
bullish.
Through. You have to go through all sorts of security.
Customs?
You never been?
No.
You going?
No.
Why?
I'm going to Italy and I'm avoiding the Pope's home quarters. I'm going to go have lots of cheese.
The Pope.
I'm going to eat lots of pasta.
Oh, God. You're doing all
this. And I'm going to drink a lot of wine.
It does sound like fun.
Bet I'm not all about self-improvement.
You off for the next 8 days, Chris.
It's purely.
Short term.
Yeah. Yeah, wedding photos, once they're done, we're good.
When the Philly cheesesteaks come out.
Oh, I'm going to get so many pieces of bacon on it.
What happens if you, like, get a little too giddy with it?
They made a movie about fat people. It's called Nutty Professor. I could be in the sequel.
They already made the sequel.
It could be in the treacle.
Pretty sure it's not called a treacle. Treacle is what you put on dessert. Then again, that
whoa,
makes
whoa.
Sense.
Treacle is a real word?
Yeah. You didn't know that?
No, I didn't know what a treacle was.
Treacle you put on, like, English pudding.
What is English pudding? Because you call your Jell-O jam.
No, Jell-O is... Wait. Hold on. Your Jell-O is the stuff that wobbles. We call that jelly.
Yeah.
Our jam is what we put on, like, toast. Which you also call jam, but you only call jam when it's fresh fruit. Right?
I'm not going to argue with you, weird English. There's a score! Pluto! From downtown!
4-0.
Look at this shot.
Didn't see that happen. Yeah, a Pope Mobile! Can you
in
imagine?
Rocket League? Oh.
Yo, we get the Pope Mobile in Rocket League? That would be so sick!
So, I seriously felt like I was in a Batman movie, though, in Midtown today. Because they have it totally on lock. I didn't tweet out my video yet, either. But they're,
you have a video?
They brought in... sanitation trucks. So they work for the sanitation department, you know, basically the garbage collectors here in New York.
Okay.
They filled them with sand.
What?
To make them extra heavy. And they're using two trucks per entrance to a street to block it off. So basically no one's going to be able to pull a Joker and just drive through anything.
Wow.
Yeah. I was like, wow, the Pope must be a really big deal. Because Brock, he just got a few like metal fences set up. No giant sanitation trucks full of sand.
That's absurd.
And Brock and I are on first name basis.
Oh, you are.
Don't be offended.
Yeah, you're Brock, you homies.
Yeah, we're kind of best friends. We play Rocket League all the time.
Imagine we got Barrack and we got the Pope. To 1v1 in Rocket League. Who would win? We should
Brock.
Do a chat poll. We
Brock.
Should do a chat poll.
He's got younger flex your hands.
Hmm? What's that?
Say his name again.
Say whose name? Obama?
Yeah, Obama's first name.
Barack Obama.
What is it?
Barack Obama.
What? Barrack? Like a barracks? Like the place you make Marines in StarCraft?
It's Barack Obama.
Jeez, English people can't pronounce anything right.
I mean, it's not language, but whatever.
Anyway,
who would win in a 1v1 between Obama and the Pope?
Obama and the Pope, 1v1 fist fight? Barack,
no,
obviously.
1v1 Rocket League, bro.
Rocket League.
I think the Pope, man. I think he has those silky European skills.
So he's soft?
Huh?
The Pope is soft? Silky?
I said he has a silky European skills. He'll dribble the ball.
I don't know about that.
I think he would.
Is this difficult for you?
Yeah, this is
with
really
your tiny legs?
Yeah.
My legs this is super comfortable for me.
This is super uncomfortable for me.
You guys want to know what's in this?
See, what they're thinking is, ironically, completely different.
Aquafina.
Yo, how's Aquafina going?
It's actually a Poland Spring. I got one of those gallon jugs.
Oh, really? Why? Why? Why?
It costs $2 for a gallon.
We have
great
a free
deal.
Water dispenser in the kitchen.
Yeah, Ben, but I'm made of money, so I spend it.
Seems logical.
Here comes a goal! Not happening.
Are we in the final game yet?
Yep, we are.
Okay, good. Untethered, looking for the 6-0. I'm praying this one is somewhat close.
I don't mean to upset any Air Force 2 fans.
I do. You're awful. Fans. I'm just kidding. I love them.
You're awful fans. The team is fine. You fans suck, says
Ben. Can we just assess how Pluto just scored that?
Yeah.
Can we
he just spun the other guy.
Okay, we have the chat poll to the question which everyone is wondering right now. Who would win in a 1v1? Would it be Obama or the Pope? I know the chat is... Oh, they specifically said Barack Obama as well.
Yeah, that's his controller. It's his nephew.
How do you say it?
Barack.
Barack? But is it not spelled... How do you spell it?
It doesn't matter how you spell it. It's a first name, man. You ever watch the news?
It doesn't matter how you... Just because it's a name, just because it's a noun, that doesn't make any difference. What are you doing?
I'm in the party camp.
I just look over Chris's screen, he's chasing the ball like a cat or a dog.
Or a goose named Duck.
Oh my god! Yes! I'm gonna get you a duck, you can call him Goose. I'm gonna buy a goose, I'm gonna call him Duck. That would be great.
I hope my goose can fly your duck.
Can fly?
Yep. Just attach him to the back?
But you don't get the duck, you get the goose.
That's what I meant, though. First names. I said first names, and then you didn't catch the species transition there. It's okay.
But
Over to Tim Bob.
You said my duck.
Yeah. No, I said.
You didn't say
I hope my goose can fly in your duck.
I mean, of course he can. It's a goose.
Shots are going into the net. I'm not
Chris,
making sense anymore.
This has been 1 minute, and there's been 4 goals.
So they're on pace right now. Benson for 20 goals.
They'll slow down. They always do.
The Vaffle.
Vaffeli. We should just call him Vaffeli until he changes his name to Vaffeli.
Yo, nice drainer.
Vaffeli. Still Vaffeli. Still Vaffeli. Lucchino 5 in a minute 10 seconds. Air Force 2 have just opened up the floodgate. This is brutal. They should just put 3 men in.
Sorry, got excited there for a moment. Could be a weird bet. Seriously, grow up. Pluto sends it in.
Oh my god, they're gonna score again. Please stop. Stop the bleeding. Stop it.
Tim Bob's trying, man. He got the first stop. Lucchino puts it back up. You know what really annoys my producer?
What?
When I go into ball camp and I just fly around.
Over to my screen. Look at this beautiful driving, Chris. Isn't it beautiful? It's majestic. Look at the way I control Forecast.
Oh, Pluto. Okay, watch this again.
Okay. Off the wall. A little spiral. What'd you give him out of 10 for looks?
3.5.
3.5 out of 10?
Yeah,
for like style points?
He didn't do enough backflips.
Not enough backflips this Chris.
No, that's a pretty good one.
I want to send someone like on VQ like a t-shirt. They do like one of the, you know, the upside down turtle goals?
Mm-hmm.
Like boosting.
Yep.
I want to send someone a t-shirt. They do that.
You want to do T-shirt challenge.
T-shirt challenge.
3 minutes left.
Upside down turtle.
I don't know if they're like Gibbs. Gibbs always listens to the broadcast. I don't think these guys do.
Fellow definitely does.
The fellow. Here comes the great waffle. Gonna find the shot, gonna put it in the net.
Honestly, you should definitely take up singing. If like this whole like, you know, talking about video games thing ever just kind of falls off, singing is definitely the way to go.
Well, I was part of the Mickey Mouse Club, but my mom made me quit because I was hitting on Britney Spears all day.
Wait, what?
Yep, you heard it.
Hold on. What?
Mm-hmm.
That's a thing? I'm so confused. Explain.
Nope.
No, you can't just say you were hitting on Britney Spears all day and then just leave it there. Like, what Britney Spears are we talking about here? How long ago was this? You're just going to leave it there, right?
Just going to let it go.
Wow. Great. All the curious people in the chat never going to know.
Ever.
Yo, Tim Bob. Can we just say, like, if like, Air Force...
Oh, you're on my screen. That's a terrible idea.
If Air Force 2, like, score a goal upside down, can we just give them, like, a series win?
Air Force 2 scores 2 goals in a single game. I feel like we should give them all t-shirts.
There you go. But if Chris, have they not done that yet?
Just create goals, man.
No, Barrack won 55%.
Barrack would beat the Pope?
Man, that's crazy. I think the Pope's got them skills.
Be in overtime for sure.
You reckon? I feel like the Pope is really good at video games.
Why?
I don't know. Very Pope-like thing to do. Think about all that free time he has, like not doing anything. He's gonna play playing video games.
Our producer gave me something to say, and then as soon as he said it, he said, please don't say that.
I wish I could say what he said.
Okay, we'll tell you what he said. Ben, go ahead.
I'm not losing my job.
Yeah, right? I ain't offended no Catholic.
Yeah, right. Oh, dear. Final minute 15 of the agony of Air Force 2. It's like watching a dying animal.
Really?
You want to put it out of its misery. That's why I said about, like, the mercy rule. You don't agree?
The worst part is these guys are still so much better than we are.
Oh, absolutely.
Like 1,000 times better.
Probably 10,000 times better.
Like 100,000 times better.
Yeah, they're very good. It's just they're going up against the best team in the division. And that is
And arguably true. The world.
That is true.
It is like watching a professional football team, though, play against a high school team.
Not bad. I feel like our high school team wouldn't even score, though. Would they?
No.
College team?
College team would score.
Really?
I'd say that the Eagles could get beaten by a college team right
Yo,
now.
Yo, Novalid is going to score.
Yes! Buddy!
They scored 2 goals.
Let's see this one.
Does that mean we have to send them t-shirts?
I don't think so.
Okay.
2 more goals, maybe. They get another goal here.
10 seconds. 9.
I can't reward.
7. 6.
Losing by 5.
5. 4. 3. 2.
Not valid!
Oh, VQ untethered goes 6-0 in the evening.
All right,
guys. We
learned
a lot about ducks.
So much. I learned so many things tonight.
All the things about ducks.
Look at those shots. 7. 4. 6. 3. That's all we got.
Yeah. It's good analysis.
Well, guys.
That and ducks.
Ben and I fell apart during that last game, but we hope you enjoyed the show.
It was fun. We learned about ducks. We learned about your life goal dream of a house. We learned about the Pope and Barrack.
Yep.
If they had a 1v1, you guys voted.
Yep.
We know Latvia is a place now as well.
Yep.
You also learned that the Vatican is also a country.
Do know that.
Fun fact. We know VQ and Tethered's pretty good at Rugby League, too.
And Cloud Fuel has multiple websites, and you can follow him on Twitter at Cloud Fuel.
Yes, and he lives on Animal Farm.
Boom. There we go,
what
guys.
You need.
Thank you for tuning in tonight. Of course, top of your leaderboard, VQ,
yes.
Untethered. 16 wins leads everybody out of our 10 teams.
Dominant.
Incredible performance from them. And then you look over at their opponents, Air Force 2, setting a record. 18 losses, 0 wins.
Do they get a win before the end of the season?
No.
There's no way. 0-24?
You play Shazoo and Supersonic Stars. Who's going to concede it? Yeah.
Brutal.
Rough.
So brutal.
Not a fun time.
Very bad time.
Gonna have a worse time.
Couldn't be worse.
All right. Coming up on Tuesday, though, guys, you guys can check out Kings of Irvin as they take on Perfect Storm and Air Force 2. We'll be back against Shazoo. Catch that action live right here on MLG.TV, as well as Thursday, Devoid Gaming has a doubleheader. They'll be playing against Flipside Tactics, as well as Swarm, and then we'll close it out with the match everyone has wanted to see since the start of Pro League. Cosmic Aftershock goes toe-to-toe against VQ. That's 8 p.m. next Thursday. For Benson, I'm Chris Puckett. Thanks for tuning in tonight. We'll see you on Tuesday.